I met her tonight, and she's pretty freaking amazing. Okay, here goes nothing. I guess I'm going to sit down. Just...